first. They took your family and your riches. Then they took your health and your pride. Finally, they left you to die. What will you do, exile, when there is nothing left but to live or die?
Hello and welcome back. We have great plans for tonight. We're gonna do some stuff. I have no idea what we're doing, but we will find a goal. Taking quite a moment to log in this time. It's gotta load up all that awesomeness. Alrighty. We need to dye an item. Obtain an animal companion, which we were working on. Create an improvised workstation. I don't know what that one is. We do have some dye. I was thinking maybe we could dye. Can we dye it? More. Dye. Cool. Ooh, that looks cool. Yeah, I like that. There we go. We've dyed an item. That looks pretty sweet. Next, an animal creator. Destroy the abysmal remnant. That's not gonna happen anytime soon. We're not necessarily high enough level for that. Food. Drinks. I'm gonna go check on our animal companion. Thinking we should try to get a specific thrall. Okay, he's still working. Taking some time, but still going along. Wondering if we can pick up this. Wait, I think. Try. So I put meat and bark. Okay, so I think we have meat. Yeah, we have meat. to redo all of our stuff. We need to make a grinder. I remember that. Meat, some bark. That should make some dried meat, which is helpful. Don't really need any of that. Huh? Need brimstone. So we should go to that cave. I wonder if we can make stuff. That would be a brimstone right here. Okay. Yes. Let's do this. So that we can make steel. And all the tar. Thank you. Still making leather, but needs. I wonder if feral flesh. Is that, will that make anything? Okay. I like that it hangs the meat. That's cool. Did I take the tar? I did. Yes. Make as many of those as we can. Alright, let's. The bow in here? Yeah. About this. Through that? Yeah. Good. Okay. It's good. Bow is ready. Skinning knife. Gotta remember not to mess up the skinning knife. We need to make a grinder so we can get these plants going. Fifty bricks and 10 branches. Oops. I think they were made. There they go. And 10 branches. We have not. Yes, we do. Wow, that's been a long time for me. While we do that, I'm gonna make sure that we have that ready to go. So we'll put the grinder. Bones plus time equals. Okay, which is good. We've got plenty of bones. Like that. enchanters. Let's see, plus that equals time. That should be throwing now. Looks good. Anything else we want to build? We should build another chest. Let's have that. Did kind of want to make a bottom chest. Compost. What is this making? Bone meal. You don't need bone meal, you need compost. I'm dumb. Silly, silly me. Okay, well, take all. Let me see, can I put this up? Yeah, we'll put the grinder over here. Silly, silly. Keep it up, buddy. We'll need bone meal at some point in time. So yeah, we need to make compost feed. 20 sheep wood. That's good. So, let's put that next to it. We have to put plant fiber and all the rotten food, which is good, because we have a lot of rotten food hanging around. Yay. Let's put some plant fiber. Our altar. First, since they go very lines. We're working on that. We gotta get 30 of those. I should continue getting the bricks going. We're gonna need a ton of bricks. Keep it up. Get all the yucky stuff. All of that. Anything in here? Nope. Food's going good. Yeah, nothing in there. Any rotten food anywhere? Go look back in. Plant fiber, rotten food. Perfect. Take it all out like a dork. bone meal. Oh, that's what I needed the grinder for. Okay. I'm not crazy. Bone meal has to go in there as well. There we go. I'm not dumb. Still need a ton of shaped wood. What was it? Eventually it needs what? 60. And we already have 10. Okay. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. There should be 60 of that now. That's good. Cannot wait to make a beehive. I think we can do that at the artisan table. I have lots of. Let me see. Attributes. Oh, we got 8 points to spend.
Bottom bloody with 9 consumed has more.
That's pretty good, but not as good as the other ones. Okay, get that up. We're working on trying to get there.
Salt it now.
Okay. Ability, cat like. Falling, that's good for me. That's really good. I like that. Being able to diminish those effects.
Barbaric Tennessee, you gain additional regeneration check.
That's pretty good. Let's try to get this one up to Salting the Wound. We're gonna be a beast when it comes to fighting. Alright, let's take a look. I wanna make a pool of refreshment. Oh, I need to make a sandstone mask. Need to, I don't have to worry about that. My 16. I don't want any of these decorations yet. We're gonna have so much work that we need to do. Master armor. Ooh, yeah, we should do that. Get better armor. Master carpenter. Okay, that's good. Yeah, we'll start doing that. I want to see where the beehive is. The Apius is level 33. Okay, I'm not there yet. Not even close. We can level up pretty good, though. Where do I make the sandstone? The mask. Bet you anything, the mask has to be made in the... let's take a look.
Massive help has a crafted in any armor's bench.
Oh, let's go out. We should make the bonfire so that we can see anything. Armor's bench, right? No, it's not so easy. You love the assassin. When I'm a high enough level, I'll definitely start working a little harder. So light padding, 45 steel. I don't have steel yet. I think to make steel. Steel. So I have steel tools available. So steel tools. Blacksmithing bench. I make steel itself. I think I take iron and I put it in there with the stuff. My steel fire. Okay, let's see. steel. Yep. Cool. Alright. We'll just let that go and continue. Get some steel up and running. Alright, we need a thrall. Another thrall. We were gonna see if we can pick this up. All of that. Let's see. Can I pick up? Nope, I can dismantle it. Okay. Well, I guess we'll just put some of the gruel in them. All put. Just have to drag their ass all the way back through. Oh my god, I got stuck on a tree. Alright, bonfire. That's what we get. Bonfire. 200 wood, 25 twine. Do that. We're walking now. Alright, let's go find somebody to attack. We need some more stuff anyways. That a tainted one? It is. They're tough to kill. Take him. They're really tough. I mean, I can do one. If I could get the other ones to die. First. And I can see that. But, get some arrows here. If I have none. If we can get is there three of them or only two? Come on, you can do this. Get him! Oh, so close. If I hurry, I can get out there and I can get him. Oh, come on, come on! Respawn time! Respawn faster! Fucking hyenas. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Run, 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 run! Do this. Please let him already be hurt. It's not. Damn it. Run up here. Aha, bitch. No! Maybe I can shoot him from up here. Hello. the fuck? He completely just jumped. Seriously? Getting on my ass? What a dick. Breather, breather, breather. Come on, come on, come on, stamina. Just breathe, 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 breathe. Come on, I'm almost got him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, stamina. Got him. Didn't really want to deal with them. I picked up my own bones. But we're good. We need to make some more. I need plant fiber. Yeah, we'll just make those. Keep it going. Put the branches, dried bones, dried tree wood in there, plant fiber. I'll put the human flesh out there and the feral stuff. We necessarily won't. Nothing good in this one. Okay, it's got plenty of arrows. My health is going up, so that's good. We'll run down here and get a drink. Oh.
Oh, I haven't checked my basket in a while.
Need to put some more cushion in.
I think there was a camp over here. Let's take a look. We should chop down some vines. I know we can make some. So these are where you get them. Either one of them special is the question. Spider. Oh, there's a cut. Big worm. Alright. She is out. Grab her. Take her home. Fix my rope. We got a cook. Not a very good cook. Just a cook. That is okay by me. We can hit every rock on our way there. On being trained. Okay, so I need to repair this. I got a fat grub. Before we do, let's put this line in here. We're getting there. So we need 30. And we're at 11. I'm gonna put the cook on the inside because I don't necessarily want that. That's good though. Things going here. Working on iron, we have so much. That's good though. We gotta keep it a moving. So we should have some meat now. Yep. Put that in there. Ooh, yep, I can. That's good. Ooh, we got some fat grubs in there. I should put that fat grub in the compost. Take that. I wonder if we take this, like, can we put flesh in there?
You can have some. And you can have some. Now they are going. Yay, we did it. Got her cook. He's away for now. We should go up there and try to kill those people again. So that. We can go ahead and level up a little bit. Cleaning up my little area. And I want to make more stuff for my god. Normally there's people standing on the edge. I don't know if I can take them right now. I am not at full health yet. Probably could be bandages. Let's see. Some rough wraps. Let's see if that helps. Working on that. Okay. Does that help my health? Yes, it does. Okay, so we need to start making more of those. That was pretty good. Okay, so all the way to full health here. Before I do something stupid. To remind myself to do that, make a whole bunch of rough wraps. I think you can make better ones too later in the cauldron. I'll have to check that out when we go back to the house. Okay, get some more of those. See anybody up there? This place still empty? Do they not respawn very often? We got a lot of stuff. Oh, iron node back there? It is.
is interesting. Normally there's a bunch of people. I've been, that definitely gives me time to look around. See if there's anything else over here. Did they all die? Alrighty then. Well, I mean, I was looking for people to kill, but that's fine too, I guess. Ogly doke. I guess we're gonna head back down to the house. That was weird. But we got a banner. We got another mask. Could drop this banner off. I mean, we could save it till later, but why not? Yeah, you want them to be a tiny bit long. Let's return can in here. Oh, we got some feathers. That's a good one. I'll hide in there too, why not? We got some arrows. Helpful. So this cauldron right here. Okay, I don't know how to make anything with bandages right now then. I don't want this shield, so I'm just gonna toss it. Oh look, our plants have grown. Nice. Alright. Well, I guess it's time to go kill people somewhere else. I'm literally gonna drop all this stuff. I really do not need it. Jean pockets have jeans.
Oh my god, I meant to say that the other way around.
Will you go take care of your dog, please? Oh, she was barking out something outside. Okay, the cook was almost done, actually. Right. Happy about that. Cool. I guess that panther did actually stop, so. Take a look up an animal. Maybe we'll get our animal companion. Ooh, we're getting close on that one too. Awesome. Okay. Well then. Let's see. We got all the way out here, but we died.
We did get up north. We should push further. We could push further north, get to the volcano. I want to know. I'm going to look something up. Like I'm trying to find them. I really want to go back to that city, but it's gone. I'll have to look at it later. I'm not gonna sit here and hold everyone up. Let's go. Should we go to the Black Galleon? Cavern of Fiends. I thought that said Cave of Friends. I'm dumb. Let's head up north. Let's see if we can, how much further north we can get. Oh, well, I'm up on the aqueduct. This isn't good. Oops. Oops. Well, I mean, since we're here, might as well. This will keep me out of trouble, I think. I go further and further into the area. We're really far now. Okay, exploration. How am I gonna get out of this area? Any questions?
I did it. Alrighty then. Talk about dangerous. Camp right there, but they're mean. They're really hard to hit. If I can get up that mountain now, perhaps I might be able to. Kill one, then I can go down there. Oh, stamina drain is real. It's really annoying. Fucking moving. God, this is stupid. I don't understand how their health suddenly regenerates as soon as they go back to their seat. Stupid mechanic. Might as well just go down there and kill them.
use that. Got some steel. And that's worth it. Skyrim's archery stuff is so much better. Even though sometimes the animals seem to dodge you. He's just gonna keep putting on an outfit then. A mushroom. Awesome. Okay. I think those are hops. We need these. Yeah, leaving agent. We'll keep going this way. Do I want to cross this water? I feel like I might get really cold. These trees are really nice. I have to do them one at a time. Ooh, I could probably shoot them up there. Let's see if I can get up there. I'm up here. Come on. You can do this. Oh shit. I did not see her. Not with my hands. Get your weapon out, you cunt. Jesus. She's gonna kill you because of your impotence. Oh, thank God. Jesus. That was dumb. Oh.
got up here. That's all that matters.
Alright.
Well, first things first. We need to heal ourselves. Got some good stuff. Got a fur harness, which 74 armor value. It's pretty good.
A little bit more here. Is there anything? Doesn't look like there's that many. Is that a person there? Is that a person there? Person's dead. Is there anybody else? I thought I saw somebody else, but I can't see anymore. Okay, well. Don't want to fall. I heard it.
Oh, oh God, we're gonna die. Just keep running. Yep.
Maybe they won't notice me. Ooh.
The trials of the journey were long, and our people grew weary. We came to the shores of an inland sea. And built boats and rafts to cross it. There were islands there, at least two of which had been inhabited before our coming. Some of our people chose to stay, hoping to recreate the seafaring life that we had enjoyed before the cataclysm. But the water had betrayed us once, so many of us continued westward. A remnant of a remnant of a remnant.
Cool. That's the first time I found that. That's pretty nifty.
I'm just gonna heal up a bit here. I think I'm just gonna run through the little area and see if there's any chests. If I can get to them, I'll grab them. If not, I'll die and nope.
Haha, I took all your stuff. She's good for making tasks for the people. So she's actually a very good person to have, but I'm not gonna be able to get her. Barely gonna be able to fight her off. Alright. I'm gonna say drop don't really need this. Wait, are those? Yeah, we want those. I kind of want everything that I have.
Oh no. So it's saying there's no inner mat. I'm just gonna test to make sure. Alright, sorry about that. Apparently, something went down there for a second. So, we'll be pulling back in. I think it was just a little... We'll finish this up. Get my buddy... Don't make a dinner.
Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know what just happened. But we're back. At least we'll load up quicker than it did before. I'll be able to fight. Oh, yeah. Hey, boss. But that's okay. Because we are headed back to the base anyways. We are full up. I'm pretty sure that my cook is done. I was killed by Leon. Damn, Leon. We got some good stuff. We got... new armor to wear. I got some water orbs. I got a lasting feast, which is pretty good. Yeah, let's put that in the area. So, lasting feast, steak. I don't know what this is for. May not be safe to eat. Okay. Then we will not be eating that. Got some oil. That's cool. I didn't know there was oil in this game. Yeah, let's put it all in here. So, some crystals. Up. I want to put on this stuff. Yeah, that's nice. Get some fur boots. I have a very, yes. Now I'm a Viking. Look at that. Okay, let's dye some of this stuff. I want to dye that.
Ooh, yes. There we go. Oh, it's good. Can I dye that as well? Let's dye that. Yeah. I love it. I love it. I'm over-encumbered, but that's okay. I'm gonna be dropping some stuff off in here. Stone, plant fiber, S-mine bars. Bark. Put the hide in there. I want him to have... the other armor in here. We'll build a chest specifically for armor later. Oh, there's one more. Got some thick hide. Don't know where the oil is gonna go, so I'll put that in the... Yep, we got 20. Good. Okay. Can I improve my stuff? Can I repair it? Info. Description. I mean, if it dies. More of these for you. Let's put blue dye, grease, shroom, grease, oil. These can go in. I think later I'll need them. I might try to put that. Doing good, doing good. Without a lot of dye. I look pretty good. Yep, we got her cook.
Ready to go.
She is there. I think. Can I name her? I don't think I can do that. Oh, okay. So now that she's there, she can make specialties. She can make honey bread when we get some honey. She can make honeyed eggs and mystery meat soup. So, bone broth and human flesh. Soup, purified water, salt. Oh, we can make spice, shade spice, and more mushrooms. Shade. I wonder where you can get shade. I could do crystals, blood, crumbs, what's that? Raw pork. Gold dust. Human flesh. Metal. Yeah, we're doing good though. So I'm gonna celebrate by eating a lasting. Okay, let's go check up on our
Lino.
Super excited about my outfit. I like it. Oh, halfway. We're getting there. Oh, that was a good run. So we can go find another person to throw into. Spoiled Gruul is good for the broken buffalo system. Alright. We're gonna need some plant fiber along the way. And we can make some little weapons. Very cool. Let's get some more fish. Shall we? Let's just put it together. Desert berries. We can actually make a drink. They will capture fish. Wow. Nice try. Okay. Looks like somebody had a little rat here. Looks like me. Oh, there's a little alligator in there. Good. Need him. Here for you. Little baby's gonna stay. They were right there, weren't they? Swim, swim, swim! Right there on the left. Right, there are people here swimming in this way.
want an archer or somebody else? Here.
Kill you both!
That was a boss. And there's another fire over there, so let's go by that place. I want somebody who is an archer or something else. So, is that an undertaker? Only one person. Oh. Really let's go down there and see. Want you. I already have you. Oh, there's a performer. I guess I'll let somebody else know. It's tough not to kill them. Yes.
Just drop some shit. We don't need this. We don't need this.
This way into the water? Again!
Come on, I want to perform a...
And now we could start getting some, corruption. But the only reason why I didn't want to go into any of those temples was literally because there's corruption, and corruption you can't get rid of unless you have a performer. Mr. Gator, don't hit my unconscious person. Just ignoring everything. I can get up to my house, my, hopefully my, fighter will help me. I can't believe I got the performer. I thought I was gonna kill her. That's good. Alright. Yes. Awesome. It was alrighty. Let's put that in there. Let's see. All the vines, that's in there. I think that's it. I didn't grab any, did I? Nope. 9 of those, but that's good, because hopefully that will do up. All the bread too. We got that, we got bread, we got grubs, we got dried berries, human flesh, plant stuff. Oh, eggs, we have eggs. Eggs here. We have 5 dried berries? We don't have 5 dried berries. Where did the dried berries go? Put them in there. Oh, I only have 3. That's why. Yeah, I'll put all the seeds. Not that. Thank you.
some purified water. We should get that. 7 purified water. Okay, you can read. Oh, do I have to add wood? Take that out. Drop it. Huh. Alright, let's take all the berries. We don't need this. I got some cooked potatoes. Ooze and eggs. Soup. Party soup. Alright. So we'll just put all the plants in here. Might as well. We've done good. I mean, we were able to significantly move things up. So that's good. I think this is all done now. There's only 31 bricks. We need massive amounts of bricks. So I just need to take all this that we possibly can. Keep that going. Let's get some more leather going. Yeah, I think we did good. Woo! Got a new outfit. We got a performer. We got a cook. We dyed some stuff. We got tons of steel. Now we can make steel stuff, if I remember correctly. Steel pit. We might be able to use better meat. This one does 16, 21, 25. These are iron. Let's put it there. Heavy aluminum hammer for repairing structures. Don't need to worry about it. I do want a steel pick. I guess I don't have any steel weapons. Well, we can level up really fast. We have attributes. We got 8. Okay, still want to get that going. That going, so that's good. I want steel weapons. Butcher is really important. I can do steel arrows. Steel mace. 31 damage. Master Butcher. Okay, 33 damage. I do like my mace. Pretty damn good with them. I do need to get a different bow and level up. In order to do that, hardened steel tool. Steel warhammer? Oh, that's what we need. Steel mace. Okay, so level 38 for the steel mace. This level. I just don't have proof. Alrighty, but I mean, I did get the better butcher, so we'll be able to do that next. Okay, we have a plan for our next journey, but I think we've done good. I look fabulous. My outfit is
pretty amazing. Let me take my helmet off there for a second. Yeah, I think we look good. I don't know how long this will last because I took it off the dead body of a corpse, but we're looking fancy. Fancy. Did I die? Man? Look, now they're brighter. Alright. We're gonna sign off. We'll probably be back a little bit later. Say probably, but I don't know. It was good stuff. Alright, good times. Bye.